in Ohio, people were slaughtered just for living their lives. And enough is enough. We have to stop this. I'm here today with GAG to say that, to use our voices to demand action and stop people from dying. Especially in El Paso, a Hispanic community was targeted. My people were targeted. And I'm tired of living in fear because of who I am and what I look like. And I think we deserve to not live in fear. So I'm standing up and saying we need change.
Thank you very much.